It's always a disappointment when we don't make a team, but we're a nice mature bunch of guys together. We know our roles in the squad, and we all have different roles, and I know what my role is, and it was an opportunity, like you said, to work this off-season and just groove my skills for the up-and-coming one-day competition. I just want to make the most of every opportunity that I get, whatever the format might be. Obviously, I'd like to play in all the formats, as any cricketer would like. But when I get an opportunity, I like to contribute in all facets, runs, catching, if I bowl. Not really going to happen, but if I bowl, I want to make the most of that. And obviously, contribute in the change room and in the general atmosphere at the Dolphins. Yeah, I just try and be myself, and if guys can feed off that, that's awesome. I think it's an opportunity for them to learn something from me necessarily and for me to teach them something. But I am here. Guys are keen. I'm willing to help them out.